Hey folks, it's Walleye Wednesday. Walleye Wednesday, it's all about catch and release, CPR, and being a smart angler. As we're reeling in this next walleye, guys, I want to tell you about this week's profile. He's a good friend of mine. His name is Anthony Stephenson. He hails from Parry Sound, where he was born and raised. He was taught to fish by his father and grandfather, but his father was a commercial fisherman up on Georgian Bay. He himself fishes on Georgian Bay. One day he hopes to become a guide, pro fisherman, you name it. His aspirations are through the roof. And I'll tell you, when you talk about grassroots fishing, Anthony Stephenson is that. More importantly, when it comes to us here at Scotties Outdoors, it's all about catch and release. It's all about preserving the fishery. Anthony gets that. He understands that. And I tell you, he passes all that information on to just about anybody that's around him. So as I say, his name is Anthony Stephenson. We just reeled this in, and we're going to throw him back. He started his own page in regards to Parry Sound and Parry Sound anglers. Take a good look. I'll show you a picture so you know exactly what you're looking for on Facebook. As I say, he's a good friend, and I hope all the best for him. Here are some of his pictures, guys. Guys, I can't think of a better way to end this by catching and releasing yet another Walter. Thanks again to Anthony Stephenson for participating. Guys, go over to his Facebook page, check him out. As I say, he's trying to aspire to be a guide. He has all the credentials, and I'll tell you, he's got tons of passion. Next week, guys, I'm really excited about Walleye Wednesday because it's going to include our first Scotties Outdoors giveaway. There's gonna be a little skill testing quiz. Won't be too hard, I promise. Nothing like catching Walters, I tell you. Now that there is a gorgeous fish. I don't care what part of Ontario you're from, Canada, the US, that there is a gorgeous, gorgeous walleye. So until next week, guys, all the best tight lines. Be smart anglers. Conserve your fishery, maintain it. Practice catch and release, CPR, and as I said, don't worry about keeping the odd one. They're beautiful to eat. That's what they're there for. Enjoy. Take care. All the best. Yeah, baby.